I am going to show you my Lego daffodil. You see that I use some sort of curved pieces. I am not sure you can see properly, so I use these sort of pieces. I don't know how to say it. Okay. Then what happened? I used four of them and orange in the middle. Used a 2x8 here, and used some 2x3s here, and used one 2x8 here, and when there's one 2x8, the other two sides. So when there's one 2x8 here, another should be two 2x3s here. You'll never have any space to get more. And you see, I used some grey parts to make a sort of root. You could use a green base plate to make it like in a garden. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Bye.